Cold laser is a great treatment for increasing blood flow and decreasing pain. We have multiple patients who have osteoarthritis or degeneration in their hands and fingers. Cold laser is a great treatment at increasing the blood flow, decreasing those pain sensors that are out of those joints in the hands and fingers. And it's a very simple treatment. Cold laser is going to send energy and a signal into the muscles, fingers, and cells to help trigger mechanisms to increase those blood flows. It gets little arteries to open up and dilate, rushing the blood in. It's going to get the healing mechanisms to ramp up. It's also going to produce a lot more energy inside the cell, or the mitochondria start producing ATP, that's your cell's gasoline. So between these processes, it helps decrease the pain stiffness that people feel. You've seen people with the big, thick knuckles from either a rheumatoid or an osteoarthritis, and they respond really well to the laser. We usually combine this with other treatments in the office, but the laser, we're just going to do a quick demo of. We need glasses for that purpose because of the intensity of the class 4 laser. All you really see is a little red light. That red light is shining along to mark where we're going from. Now this laser, is I can feel a warming sensation happening as I'm going across the skin. Can't read the screen, but it's dropping about 5 joules a second into each spot on that finger. The class 4 lasers can produce about 20 joules a second, or the older class 3 lasers would produce about 5 joules in a minute. The difference is now the depth of penetration, so we can make an impact deeper in the skin. We also now can treat a greater surface area in less time, so that's why this is now much more effective at decreasing the pain of both osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis in the hands.